He could have built himself a nest instead of battling the stranger, but the image in the window pane is all that seems to matter. It's his enemy, a nemesis to hate and fear forever. The cat is plump and glossy, she's prepared to bite her time until the sparrow falls exhausted to the ground. And then she stands and stretches out her back and takes herself outside. She pads across the grass to find him. She never makes a sound. One sparrow down.